One of these men had a hip replacement at Martha Jefferson Hospital. Can you tell which one?